Welcome to Radio City.
Thank you.
I believe you've had a brilliant welcome into Liverpool.
Absolutely,
your show is up and running at the Liverpool Empire. Tell us about it. What is it all about?
Well, it's about lots of different characters set in New York on a street called Avenue Q.
Right.
Obviously, the title of the show as well, so that's obvious. But basically, it's about a bunch of crazy characters that all live on the same street, trying to find how to live in the real world, really. But dealing with comedy issues, I would say.
So is it rude? Because it's what first thing everyone says to me is, oh, it's rude that. Well, I want it to be rude. Is it rude?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is a little bit rude. It's very cheeky and pushes a few boundaries, but all in very good humour. So it's cheeky. It covers subjects like racism, homosexuality, one night stands, and all sort of things that everyone kind of experiences when they're growing up. And so I think it's really relatable. So even though it is very funny, it has a really good heart to it and a really lovely story to follow. And I think you can sit there and go, oh my God, I've done that. And I know that person. Or it's so relatable.
But are we allowed to ask the public some questions? I mean, is this sensible?
Yeah. Okay.
Well, we'll start with, it's Kate Monster, isn't it?
Yes.
So been to Liverpool, first time in Liverpool. Where do I look? Do I look at the...
Look at the puppy.
Look at the puppy.
Right in the eyes.
It's cute. Do you come here often? No. So what have you seen about Liverpool? You've been here for a week or so. What do you think of Liverpool so far, Kate Monster?
Oh, I'm loving Liverpool. It's so nice to be up here. What an amazing view at Radio City.
So your mouth moves?
Yeah, I'm not a ventriloquist.
Oh, yeah.
I'm so confused.
What? I'm Dave.
Well, I don't speak like that for a start, do I?
Come and watch our show. The Empire.
Hi, chicken! My name's Leanne! I love chicken!
That's all I can say in Scouse.
I'm Dave. Give us a slap.
go
watch Avenue Q. It's in the theatre now, innit? Boss!